Hello, my name is Sven Herbert. I'm the founder and CEO of Demexcon. The construction industry has grown strongly in recent years, and with it also the market and the importance of building technology. This can be seen in the constantly increasing share of building technology costs in the total building construction costs. At the same time, building technology has a very high influence on the CO2 emissions of a building, and these account for about 20% of the total CO2 emissions in Germany. This means that we need to quickly rehabilitate the building stock in order to achieve the climate targets of the EU. We build like we did 30 years ago. We want to change this with the Demexcon. We will enrich digital planning in such a way that we have a real virtual digital twin of a building that can be used as a prefabrication model. To do this, we need to use digital tools for support. Second, we will prefabricate modular components and all parts of the building technology in a factory so that we have to only assemble them on the construction site. We expect the following goals: a reduction of time on site by minimum 50%, a higher transparency and higher quality in building construction, and reduction of CO2 and resources through a more efficient production and an increased remediation rate. About our team and our company, the special thing about it is that it is a symbiosis of a 100-year-old craft business with its virtues such as high quality and hands-on mentality and new inputs by colleagues from the industry and from software development. To the market, it is huge, with a volume in building technology alone amounting to almost 50 billion euros in 2019, we see the trend that modular construction is growing disproportionately fast within the construction industry. In 2019, the growth compared to the previous year was rising with 112%. Modular construction is therefore increasingly competing with traditional construction methods. With its possibility, it offers many solutions to current challenges. That is why we also see an equally fast-growing market within the building technology here that can be tapped.
Hi, I'm Petra Jacobi. I'm the BIM administrator of Demexcon. In order to validate the technologies and methods, we have carried out numerous test projects. Among other things, we have created a 3D fabrication model, have started a resource-optimized prefabrication, prefabricated an entire technical rooms, and successfully rebuilded them the construction site. The next steps for us are that we will enrich our team with software developers and industry experts. We have to expand our machinery in order to be able to implement modular prefabrication efficiently. And we have to create software extensions and interface in the CAD environment in order to be able to digitally map the entire prefabrication process. For these measures, we need around 1.6 million euros over the next 2-3 years.